So my name is Jihyun, associate professor in the Department of Mechanical and Manufacturing Engineering.
Hello everyone.
My lab focuses on researching mechatronic technologies for manufacturing industries. The most common example of mechatronic system is robot. For example, in order to operate a humanoid robot, we need algorithm like brain, sensor like skin, motor like muscle, and hardware like a body. The robotic projects aim to improve the performance of industrial robot. For example, we have developed a novel robotic system integrating by cable with the robot to improve their hardware rigidity. In addition, we introduce automatic identification method to analyze the robotic hardware. We are working on predictive maintenance technology to estimate the life cycle of the component. By using the mechatronic sensor and AI technology, we could automatically detect the fault of the machine and also predict their life cycle intelligently. Many companies around the world are facing labor shortage in manufacturing. To enable robots to take over tasks traditionally performed by human operator, we need to make them both smarter and stronger. In the aerospace sector, the human labor drilled over 20,000 holes per fuselage, which caused significant shoulder strain. Therefore, companies want to use robots to automate this process. And I'm sure that the technology our lab is developing helped this kind of the automation. The robotic technology we've developed allow me to imagine what an innovative future looks like.